get advances from women too?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, tell me about it.
People are like, oh, are you into girls? I love you. I want to marry you. Are you sure in this Ghana here? You want to marry me? Yeah? I mean, it's crazy. Sometimes I take it in a fun way and just try to brush them off. Sometimes too, when it gets too much, I just shut it down altogether. But then I do get advances. I do get advances.
Wow. Hey, this industry, wow. I don't know, but when they come around like that, yeah, and maybe you finish talking to them, when you get home, what goes through your mind? Because, I mean, we've been raised to think that when we want to have a relationship, it's all about men. So yes, now when you get women coming to you, how does it make you feel?
First of all, it's weird because it's like, okay, cool down. That's how it's like. Then secondly, I'm a very open-minded person. So sometimes I think about it and I'm like, oh, then you must really be cute for a woman, because women are too known. For a woman to come to me and be like, oh, you look nice, or you look this, you look that. But, you know, it's not our culture. It's not something we believe in. It's not something I personally believe in, or it's not something my parents believe in. So I can't take it to another level or talk past another level. But then I have to know that we live in a world whereby everybody cannot live according to my values. And the people that support my music all cannot believe in what I believe in. So I don't make them feel bad about what they are doing. But then I also let them know that this is not the kind of person I am. I like men. I like men. Yeah, I like men. So it cannot work out. But then that is it, basically. Just let them know they are lying.